I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter.
Hey everybody, back in my garage laboratory man cave. What we have here is PowerShot SX40HS. Very snazzy little camera, brand new. Well, not brand new, it's refurbished because refurbished saves monies. Anyway, this is my lady's camera. It's a very good camera. We'll do a review on that later, but check it out. After you've gone through, loaded the batteries in your camera and checked it out for the first time, the very next thing you should do would be to go through and actually attach the neck strap to your camera. That way, it won't hit the ground at 100 miles an hour and explode into pieces. So, okay, if you have an SX40, it came with a lens cap. It came with a lanyard. There's two ways to attach this. I'm going to show you the easiest way. Easy way is, on the side of this camera right here, there is a nice little metal bar. All you have to do is take the loop from the lens cap, just like this, from the lens cap strap, if you will, because you've got the cap right here, at the strap, go ahead and pull it tight, just make a little flat piece, and then tuck it back up, so now you've got it sticking out like that. Let's see if you can see this, just like this, so it goes up underneath the bar, take the cap itself, pull it through, very nice, set that aside. Now, when it comes to the lens strap, if you take a look at it, you've got a little rectangle piece right here. You have this little slide piece that says Canon on it. And you've got a little ear sticking up. The easiest way to do this, take that little piece, the rectangle, slide it back. Now you're left with it, basically a naked piece of nylon here. Naked. So at this point, pull this tight. Go ahead if you can. And just tuck this up underneath like this. So you went under. Not down, under, and pull it out. Now what you have is you have a little dog ear sticking out, see? There's the metal bar, the lens cap strap is out of the way. Okay, so there's this. Go ahead and slide the rectangle down a little bit. And this rectangle has enough space to actually tuck the strap back through. So pull the rectangle, take your little piece of naked strap there, slide it through that. Like this. So now you've got it through just like that. So you've got basically goes in and goes back through like that. Go ahead and pull this down so it snugs it up. The reason why you want to keep her down here is it actually will snug it. So if you ever, you know, God forbid, drop your camera, this piece should hopefully help hold on to it. Okay, now you've got this little buckle piece right here. And it actually has enough space to be able to slide another piece of that strap through, which is exactly what you're going to do. So you take the, again, naked piece of strap right here. Slide it through like that and pull it, and then do the same thing on the other end of the little buckle and just kind of tuck it in like this. Okay, once you have it kind of tucked through, you can adjust it, and then all you have to do after you get it all adjusted is snug it up the way you want it, get it nice, figure it out about how you like it. Do some fiddling with it to get it to where you like how it fits on you. Slide that keeper back down. I typically slide the Canon little buckle all the way down. So what you actually have right now is you actually have the Canon buckle. And you have the rectangle piece. And you actually have the lanyard, lens cap lanyard. I was calling it a strap. It might as well be called just the lanyard there. And then you go through and put that back on your camera. And then there you go. I will show you a little trick though. You don't want to be running around with this little lens cap thing flopping all over the place. It's going to get in your video or it's going to get in your pictures. If you look inside there, you've got a little flippy thing right here. See it? Little nub right here. You can actually take that and you can attach it to your strap. So if you take a little piece of strap and you just kind of push it down inside there because this whole area is recessed, all you got to do is slide it like that. So now while you're using your camera, your cap is out of the way. Take your pictures, and then when you're done, just go ahead and just pull it off and put it back on your camera. So that's what that little piece is for with your SX40HS and other caps that look like that. If you see a little thingy sticking in the middle there, that's so that you can actually attach it to your strap so it doesn't flop all around, make a bunch of noise. Real easy. Push it down, slide it over, that's it. Take your pictures, you're done.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter.